a pretty good Mother's Day.
That was not bad.
We wanted to give a visualization to the Jewish community that we stand with them in support, and that we're a strong community.
We need to show support for our Jewish friends and let them know that we stand by them and we're not going to stand for any kind of violence or intolerance.